lot of time thinking, and I've come to realize that I'm just not good for you.
Hey, welcome back to another vlog. I'm here about 2 hours north of Los Cabos, which is where I'm originally staying, and we're staying in these yurt things that you guys probably saw in that intro shot. It's super cool. We saw it online. We thought we had to check it out. It's about a 2 hour drive north of Los Cabos. If you guys are ever staying in Los Cabos and you guys need something to do, definitely come and check this out. Super cool. I'm up here just to relax, but I figured I'd still make a video. I'll talk more about my future plans for these videos in a few minutes. For now, we're just chilling on the beach. The water's crystal clear. There's like nobody on the beach here. It's super private, which is super awesome. It's super bright out. That's why I'm squinting and I have my hair down to try and block the sun. So it probably looks like a mess. Yeah, so it's confirmed. I'm coming back to Vancouver soon. So I'm just trying to make best of use of my last few weeks down here in Mexico before I head back to Vancouver. And then once I'm in Vancouver, hopefully I can make some videos there. Let me know down in the comments if you guys have any video ideas in Vancouver, or if you guys want to be part of a video, let me know. I'd be happy to do some videos with you guys back home. I can't wait to see a lot of you guys. I miss you guys a bunch. For now, we're just gonna go and get something for lunch. We're all pretty hungry after swimming for the past like 2 hours, but after that, I'm gonna get some B-roll for you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit. See ya, peace. What's going on, guys? I'm back here and I just kind of wanted to update you on what I'm going to be doing for the rest of the week, because it's kind of exciting. So this last week, I guess I felt kind of lazy and I haven't really done much towards like my goals and stuff like that. So I really wanted to dedicate this week to bettering myself and achieving something that I can be proud of. So what I've decided was I'm going to dedicate basically my whole week, so about 7 hours a day, to filming, editing, and uploading stock footage onto a website where I can sell the stock footage. If you don't know what stock footage is, basically like companies' websites and YouTube channels, instead of traveling to a certain part of the world or going out and filming a certain shot, they'll buy it online so they can use it in videos and promotions and stuff like that. And it's a really good way of earning a passive income where basically you put in the work in a certain amount of time and then that work continuously makes you money into the future. So it's not like an instant reward kind of thing, but say I do a week of work and then from then on for the next 5 years I'm earning $100 a month. That ends up being like $6,000 in the end that I've earned just from 1 week of work. So you don't get it immediately. It takes 5 years to get that kind of income, but at least you have a slow paycheck coming in all the time, and you can add on to your footage that's already on the stock video website continuously, so that monthly paycheck that you're getting increases. And it takes a lot of work, but eventually you can get to a point where you're making a pretty good income and you get to work on your own schedule, which is really cool. And I think it's an exciting idea. The website I'll be working for is called Blackbox, and basically you upload your videos to them and then they send it and upload it to a bunch of other stock video websites for you. They take a small commission, but it saves you a lot more time than trying to go to each individual website and uploading it to each one. Luckily I have a camera that shoots in 4K, and 4K footage sells for a lot more money than normal footage because it can be used in more professional advertisements and stuff like that. So I think it's a really exciting opportunity. I'm gonna be dedicating my whole week to it, as I said. I'm gonna update you guys at the end of the week as to how that went, what I was able to achieve in terms of how many videos I was able to upload onto the website. And then I'll probably check back in maybe a month or two as to the type of earnings that I'm making from the videos that I uploaded. I have no idea if it's gonna be a success or not. Obviously, after this week, I'm still gonna continue to do it, but I probably won't be able to dedicate 7 or 8 hours every day to stock video. Over the next few weeks though, I kinda wanna dedicate my week, each week, to something that's gonna improve my lifestyle and better myself. This week it will be stock video, obviously, and then the next week I think I'm going to dedicate my week to finishing my website that I've been trying to build. Hopefully by the time I get to Bali, I can be doing multiple things a week that are making myself proud and make me productive, and in the end that will make me successful. Right now we're just finishing up at this place that we've been staying at. We gotta leave in like 5 minutes, so I gotta head out pretty soon. But we're gonna go back to Cabo, we're gonna get something to eat, we're gonna meet up with some friends for dinner. I'll take some B-roll along the way, and then I'll see you guys later. Peace. What's going on, guys? We're back at the house. It's the next day, obviously, because it got really dark. I just wanted to say a huge thank you to everybody for watching. If you guys could leave a thumbs up on the bottom of this video, it helps a ton. I don't think people quite understand how the YouTube algorithm works, where basically as smaller creators, the amount of likes that we get on our videos determines how likely YouTube is to recommend my video to other people who haven't seen my channel before. And obviously that's what helps me grow my channel. So any likes on the video really help, and especially subscriptions and comments and all that kind of stuff helps me grow as a creator and reach more people. So if you guys could like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and share this with your friends, that would mean a ton to me. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.